Then Reed Sorensen. Oh, I'm sorry, Timmy Hill.
Timmy Hill, who was 10th after the 20 laps run yesterday, and Reed Sorensen. And caution is out with 8 to go. Timmy Hill, who had said if they didn't make the Daytona 500 on Thursday, they would probably have to fold that team. And it looks like Alex Bowman has front end damage from that. Well, we'll see how all this got started from our Goodyear aerial camera. Bottom of your screen,